health insurance and life insurance, I don't think you do anything. You don't even move without these two things.
Okay.
And if something were to happen to you, then I think it's extremely important that you have your life insurance back to cover you so that your family gets that benefit in case you're not there.